Welcome to Pharmaniaga Annual General Meeting 2019. It has been a challenging year for the industry, but at the same time, it has also been an amazing year for Pharmaniaga, as we are not slowing down. Let us have a look at Pharmaniaga's 2018 financial performance, which will be presented by our Chief Financial Officer, Puan Nuraini Muhammad Ali.
Amidst the tough global economic landscape in 2018, we are pleased to announce that we managed to record an improved revenue of RM 2.4 billion and profit before tax came in at RM 70.2 million. Ongoing cost optimization efforts through lean operations have yielded cost savings of RM 5 million. The Indonesia business contributed 29% to the group's revenue. The lower percentage is due to weakening of Indonesian rupiah, as they have recorded a steady revenue growth of IDR 2.4 trillion compared with IDR 2.2 trillion in 2017. The main key to sustainability of the business is the ability to plan ahead of what is needed in the future based on our own capabilities. With that, the group is expecting better contributions through increased product offering, as we have more than 250 products in the pipeline for the next 10 years. Our venture in halal products and affordable vaccines for local use and export within the next 5 years will be a boost for Pharmaniaga. Our foray into the new therapeutic segments of oncology and vaccine is on track, and construction work of a new oncology plant is expected to begin in 2020. Amongst our future drivers are Kacik Fatima and Hepatitis C. Consumer healthcare products will also be one of our future growth drivers. To enhance our presence in this segment, we embark aggressively on strategic digital marketing initiatives in social media and online platforms. Monthly Royal Pharma contests are organized, and we offer attractive prizes to lucky customers. Please join our contest, and we hope you will be one of the winners. Kindly visit our website at www.royalpharma.com. To widen our product reach to the public, we have expanded our Royal Pharma network via alliance program. To date, we have almost 300 alliances throughout Malaysia. On the international front, the group continues to leverage business synergies in Indonesia between our manufacturing plant in Bandung, PT Arita Pharma, and our distribution arm in Jakarta, PT Millennium Pharmacon International TBK MPI. MPI has 32 branches located nationwide and became Arita's primary distributor during the year. We have successfully registered 11 new products in 2018 and 20 products pending for approval. To enhance manufacturing efficiencies, Arita has invested in the upgrade of the production capacity of the plant, which includes new machinery and improved automation. The exchange of the product dossiers between our manufacturing companies in Indonesia and Malaysia will create a wider market for our own products within the region. Realizing the importance of technology as we progress towards Industry 4.0, we have started to use innovative robotics process automation application to improve our work efficiency. On the future drivers, I hand this over to Puan Yang Fairuz to further elaborate.
Tapping into the potential of a popular local plant, our study in Kacik Fatima is progressing well. Cultivated and planted under the care of Bausted Plantations, these plants have grown well, befitting the quality levels required for the study. Once the plants have matured, we will move towards the next phase of the trials. Currently, the Kacik Fatima extract is being studied in an independent laboratory, and the results are very exciting. In Malaysia, an estimated 500,000 people suffer from hepatitis C, with approximately 2,000 new cases reported every year. With costs of more than RM 300,000 per patient, treatment used to be out of reach for many. Malaysia was among the many middle-income countries excluded from having the voluntary license to make, sell and import generic versions of the hepatitis C drugs. In September 2017, Malaysia became the first country to exercise compulsory license to remove patent barriers for hepatitis C treatment. Through this government initiative, overall treatment costs are now significantly reduced and Pharmaniaga is honoured to be selected by the government to be one of the key partners in the project to provide affordable treatment option to hepatitis C patients in Malaysia. All of these are made possible by our 3,500 capable employees throughout Malaysia and Indonesia by embracing the work compliance culture of Do It Right Always or DIRA.
With our solid fundamentals and clear future drivers, Pharmaniaga is poised to continue to grow exponentially.
We shall keep delivering our very best to all our stakeholders, the rakyat and beloved country, Malaysia.